Manchester United head coach Erik ten Hag was captured joining Manchester United iftar night held for club's Muslim staffs and players. This is the second time ten Hag sharing dinner with Manchester United player and staffs. This gesture brings players together and creates togetherness and chemistry among players. The last time United shared dinner among player, we played Liverpool in FA Cup, which Manchester United won 3-2. Manchester United Muslim players like Emma Diallo were also captured sharing the dinner. Erik ten Hag team will face Chelsea on Thursday. Will United regain its winning form despite drawing with Brentford on weekend? Drop your predictions and views on the game against Chelsea. Thanks for support. Consider subscribe and share my videos. Thanks a lot.